From the back alleys and streets of Detroit comes a brand new show about music, comedy, art, and rebirth. This is The Box.
Detroit is where it all began. It is where my life, my birthplace as an artist, started here. It is everything that I am, is Detroit. Hi, I'm Kirk Nolan. Welcome to The Box. I'm riding today. You're seeing me on a stop. I've just stopped. I'm giving you a view of the city around me as I ride. Behind me, you can see that is the old train station when I was a kid. That thing has been up there since I was a kid. I mean, it's just been sitting there vacant. And when I moved back here to Detroit, Ford Motor Company ended up finally taking that property now, and you can see them, they're fixing it up in this whole area that I live in now. It's called Corktown. They're turning into the autonomous vehicle robot division, and they're mapping out the whole area. I think it's going to be a few years they'll be working on it before they finally finish it. So it'll be exciting to see what happens in this area as the robotic vehicles and all of the technology starts to get unleashed around here. It'll be interesting to see it. This is part of my ride in the back alleys and the back alleys and the streets of Detroit. You're with me now.
They say I'm disturbed. Of course I'm disturbed. We're all disturbed, and if we're not, why not?
Wake up. Wake up. If you're not paying closer attention to what's going on, you better start paying closer attention, because we are now living what the media and pundits are still trying to tell us we're heading towards. We ain't heading towards it at all. We've arrived here. Keep speaking up. Keep talking truth to power.
Welcome to another day of this madness and this dystopian universe that you're living in, as you're watching the dismantling of democracy happening right in front of your eyes. It's the gaslighting of America. And as I watch it, it's frightening to watch with such clarity now, because all of these techniques have been used on me. I mean, I've been gaslit since the day I was born. My mother, she was the queen of gaslighting. She knew how to do it well. And that's what you're seeing now. You're seeing people being gaslit in ways they don't even recognize it. On top of that, let's add into the mix the trauma that you have now all experienced. Because you have been witnessing murder in front of your eyes. And people are going, oh, well, we people don't really understand the trauma, the shock and the trauma has now embedded itself into their soul. Now that this is all happening on the monkey machine, those moments of horrific violence and trauma just come back to revisit you.
When are you gonna wake up, Kirk? That's what I had to ask myself. When are you going to wake up? Wasn't it bad enough that you were pushed to the event horizon of your own soul? Didn't that wake you up enough? Evidently it didn't. Because I just didn't see how quick and how easy those buttons could be pushed on me. So don't allow people to chip you down and take away your soul from you. Fight for who you are, what you believe in. No matter if it means losing the one person that you love more than anything else. Because Losing someone is horrible, but losing yourself, that is the greatest tragedy in cinema.
What America has finally come to. While Wall Street and the big cats are getting richer and richer, and we now see all-time highs in the stock market, this is what happens to the rest of the motherfuckers in America. Look around! This is our future. It's like an atomic bomb goes off, and your life and your town is destroyed. This is what's going on in America every single day. And has there been an answer? Has anyone went to jail for the destruction of this American dream? No, Wall Street gets richer. And these people get poorer every single day.
Welcome to another day of madness on this floating mental institution in space. You're watching it every day, this level of madness and chaos. And you just got to remember, this is your journey. Let the world know that you'll walk your journey in whatever manner you damn well please. Just do the best you can. That's all you can do. And you better stand up and you better fight for your rights. Because if you don't, who else will? We all have to work towards living in a world that once again embraces brotherhood, kindness, and love. Don't let this gaslighting swallow you up. If your current story isn't working for you, then you choose another one. Just find a place of peace for yourself in this madness and chaos.